Germany has extensive lignite deposits and was once the world's largest producer, emitting exceptionally high levels of CO2. Lignite is primarily used for power generation, accounting for 20.4% of Germany's gross electricity production in 2022, and for district heating. In August of this year, Germany's cabinet made a significant commitment to invest in green initiatives by earmarking a whopping 57.6 billion euros